Moving on to other stories now, bad weather and smog not only affect the human body, but also crops. With increasing number of days of severe weather conditions, researchers found a way to protect plant growth. Kim Mo-kyun sheds light on their discovery.
This greenhouse, located in Hwaseong City in Gyeonggi-do Province, turns on all the lights installed at the ceiling during cloudy days. The lights not only enhance photosynthesis, but also improve crop quality, keep production on schedule, and reduce the length of their growing cycle.
The amount of clouds and fine dust particles affects the photosynthesis of plants and makes them grow very weak. We can improve the quality and quantity of such plants by supplying them with strong light.
Researchers held an experiment by supplying vegetables with artificial light during the winter season and found that production of cucumbers increased by 2 times and tomatoes by 30%. The artificial light increases the overall temperature of the greenhouse and protects the plants from pests. The use of supplementary lights is also expected to increase farm income by up to 50%, even when considering the installation and electricity costs.
We will distribute a supplementary lighting manual for major crops to farms. Explanations on the economical benefits will also be included.
Researchers are gearing up efforts to seek for ways to reduce the costs of supplementary lighting to further promote its usage. Kim Mo-kyun, Arirang News.